Hi guys, I am Kamal. Welcome back to our channel. If you are finding us first time, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Today I'm gonna explain to you customer satisfaction dashboard. In this dashboard, I use three different methods for measuring customer satisfaction. Now here you can see we have three customer score: CES, Net Promoter Score, and CSAT. Here you can see we have two different color of dashboard. If you wanna change color, just click on here. Now we will go back to our green version. So now it's time for magic menu. So here we have year, month, summary, contact, close. Select the year, month, here you can see month menu is bold and font size is bigger, and also it shows that we are in the month menu. Now click on back. So now I'm gonna show you summary of customer satisfaction dashboard. Just click on summary button. Just click here. And we have again here year, month. If you wanna go back for dashboard, contact, and close. So now we will go back our dashboard. Now I will show you again so quickly. If you like this dashboard, please subscribe my channel, and my next video I will show you how to design summary dashboard. Thank you for your time and take care. Bye bye.